Police Officer Inspector Ibrahim Isaka on Thursday, February 17, narrated before a Lagos High Court how the police discovered Usifo Ataga, Chief Executive Officer of Super TV, in a pool of blood. Mr. Isaka, the sixth prosecution witness, testified in the trial of Chidinma Ojukwu and two others over Ataga's death. He told the court on June 16, 2021, a case of the mother was reported at the place of work, Maroko Police Station. He said Mugbo came to the station and reported that a body was discovered at a short service facility. The police officer testified that Mugbo narrated to the police that a security guard at the facility informed her that the body of a man who lodged in the facility was discovered. The witness said that Mugbo also told the police that a cleaner in the facility went to clean the apartment, but there was no response from the people who lodged there. The cleaner and the security guard forcefully opened the door and discovered Ataga in a pool of blood, he said. The witness further said the Divisional Police Officer, DPO, and the Divisional Crime Officer, DCO, also went to the crime scene. The DPO immediately called the emergency unit at Yaba General Hospital. The hospital came and evacuated the corpse. The following morning, June 17, the Commissioner of Police advised that the case be transferred to the Homicide Section, Kwanti, Isiaka said. He added that the police team from Kwanti asked him to follow the team to the crime scene, and he did. The police found some clothes and a bag in the apartment and collected the items for investigation, he said. Justice Yetunde Adesanya adjourned the case until February 21 for the continuation of trial.